Pankhurst Anime Gamer is now live. Streaming Tiny Tina's Wonderlands, Borderlands 4, Tiny Tina's Wonderland PS5, 4K/60 Part 3 Side Quest.
Sorry, that was supposed to be a warning shot!
Okay, so ...10% critical hit damage, consumes 2 ammo per shot. No, it's a sniper here. Fuck that. Yeah, baby! Gotta give it a big thwack. And it's not working. I wanna do the side quest. chest.
Coruscating Majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the
soul magic she
holds into the land. But such
Back
a precious
off.
Soul requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Drakenkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brightwing, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
To Max Carryway. This is a bloody detailed map now that I look at it. How the hell do they chart all this?
Yes. Weapon back.
This new gunner's a god.
Can we work this out so we all walk away?
Way. Encounter after encounter. What's going on here? I don't know if I'm doing a side quest or what.
Hope you finished your bucket list.
Hope you finished your bucket list. Oh, shit. He just... I'll take it, though. Got him. Oh, you bitch. Three encounters in a row. Ooh, yeah, I'll take this. Okay, we gotta be level 11 to do this, so... Okay. I can figure out how to get to this dude up there.
Goblin problem. Head to my farm if you're hungry for violence and money. Meet me in my herb garden toot suite. Thank you. infestation in my yard. I'm rich. You're desperate. Kill them and I shall pay you. Capitalism working as intended. Just clear out the field and I'll toss some money your way. Goblins! Ugh.
Summon me and waste time.
Get the hell out here, you lanky bone!
Let's see, if I'm here, then that means... Wait, what does that mean? Why do you have those? They just sort of dropped. Felt like I should grab them. What? Ugh. What? I mean, I guess I'll throw them away for you. Here's some money, I guess. Just don't come back. You are a filthy weirdo. You can't, like, own goblins.
I attracted those goblins on purpose. You see,
swoop in, defeat all the goblins, and save her herb garden. Now how am I supposed to catch her fancy?
Dunno. Never been turned down before.
Unhelpful. Look, just give her these flowers, would you? Thanks. With any luck, wedding bells will be ringing by sundown.
Again? What do you want?
I got something for you.
You do? Give it here. I want it.
Flowers? From whom?
The farmer. She's got her eye on you.
As if I could be seen knocking boots with that poor thing.
Perhaps when pigs fly, or water flows backwards, or a polka-dotted poetry-reading goblin recites a love poem for me. Good day.
Did I hear that right? A polka-dotted poet goblin? You know, I could do that, actually. First, we'll need to attract another goblin. Find me the most pungent gobbo loincloth you can smell.
Pretty sure she wasn't being literal.
You sure? I don't know. Only one way to find out, right?
Oh, will my wonders never cease?
Probably not.
My stuff.
is just like when the witches revived Alberto Sandstorm in Book 8 of the Witch Straddler Chronicles. Welcome back to the party, pal.
Vile loincloth you can find, my lord. Our goblin must be the pick of the litter.
Oh,
thanks, Kerry Way.
Best.
the gods rot.
The other day, this lord orders me to tell him about my peasant life. Well, my lord, I says, I rise before the dawn and toil endlessly in the oppressive sun. After the day's done, I stumble to the scum and chum, blistered and burnt, for a pint of soda and stale bread. Then off to bed to do it all over again. Granted, it's not as glamorous a life as a lord, but at least I'm my own master. Wait, no, I'm not. Boy, my peasant brothers and sisters! I've just come to the terrible realization that our lives are crap! Down with the lords, I say! Rebellion! Who's with me?
Perfectly soiled! This will be the fertilizer from which romance shall bloom! Just one moment. Done. Now to attract a goblin. Release the musk showers! It worked! It worked! What a specimen!
Gornish!
A goblin female. Pretty name. Now for the polka dots. There are some dyes in the old laboratory. Oh, and just to forewarn you, the old laboratory is positively chock-a-block with traps. Y'all want to be careful.
What am I even doing here? I spilled something so deliciously rank, but I see no sense in goblins whatsoever.
You're here in the name of love.
Uh-oh. Well, who am I to stand in the way of true love? I guess I'll stick around.
Bless you, fair Gornish. Bless your heart.
Echoing in the hollow of their soul, let me know. Right.
Yes.
you help me find them? I was a hero like you once. At least, I think.
Return to me, and we'll dock Lord Nesh with polka dots! For love! Now, I know what you're thinking. This obsession with Alma's unhealthy. I have no follow-up, I just know you're thinking it.
Somewhere out there, there's loot for the taking.
Ah, you idiots! Let him get away! I'm a
Look out, or you'll walk away. Thank you. Rich. Apparently that cooldown took ages. Of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as spoken word. Poetic essence! Yes! Yes! The deed is done. But is our goblin up to the task? Now I'll just introduce the poetic essence into the water supply. Like so. You there, Flournesh. You got anything to say to me?
Although I am a goblin bumpkin, thou art pretty as a pumpkin. I hope you don't think I'm a flirt. Away from you, my heart will hurt.
What? No, come on. Oh, jeez. You're silly. Oh, my gosh. Oh, right. Go get Alma, would you?
Literally, got a polka-dotted goblin poet. You're welcome.
What? Really? This I have to see.
one to harvest grain. This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil.
I'll be damned. She did it. That's actually impressive. Hey, how did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell
you.
Over drinks?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm the crow to Gornish here.
Goblin.
So happy to be able to catch a stream and say hi. I hope you had an amazing weekend.
On her sweet
farm. Glornesh, would you like to see my bedroom?
I thought you'd never ask.
Time!
This shrine is dedicated to Lul'a, the patron god of cash money.
Ah!
best place to bury me loot is?
Grant you fabuloso wealth if you completed her shrine. Moolah, the patron god of cash money, smiles upon your pocketses and purses.
Somewhere out there, there's loot for the taking.